गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज सुदर्शन। आई एम ए साइंस टीचर। इन दिस लॉकडाउन पीरियड ऑल ऑफ यू स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टीच मैटर। स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी शुड नो व्हाट इज मैटर। एवरीथिंग अराउंड अस इज मैटर। व्हाट इज प्रेजेंट एवरीथिंग अराउंड अस? एनिमल्स, प्लांट्स, cars, buildings, bicycles, furniture, books, pencils, around all the examples of matter. Matter is anything that has mass and occupies space. Matter is nothing but anything that has mass. Mass means what? Mass is the amount of matter contained in a body. Matter is anything that has mass and occupies space. Now we should know what is mass. Mass is nothing but amount of matter contained in this body. What is the matter in this present, in this container or a glass? The amount of the matter, what is present in this inside, is called mass. Mass of an object is measured in terms of the grams or kilograms in kg. Now we should know the what is the volume of the matter. The volume of an object is the space occupied by it. The volume of the solid object is measured in terms of the cubic meter or cubic centimeter. This volume of liquid is measured in terms of liter. The wood, water and air are different forms of matter. Matter exists in nature in different forms called states of matter. There are three basic states of matter. One is solid form, second one is in liquids form, third one is in gaseous forms.